doing something, they came down to that junction. No sirens on, but they're doing something important. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I think we still have the rip for action. Good.
I can see the lights.
Oh, that's a hike, man. I'm going in the other door. Sorry.
Cover your faces, guys! Cover your faces!
See how I got out of KSC?
Oh, there's a massive police cordon down at the entrance to the park. Deepak have closed the roundabout. Deepak, the disabled people.
That's what we just came for.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's not KFC.
I was quite hungry, actually. I was thinking about stopping.
Isn't that a Target? Why one past?
Okay, so.
Right, with all these goings on down here, I'm concerned in case I might be missing stuff that's happening down at the main cordon. So I'm heading back to the DPAC action, the disabled rights people that have closed off the road next to Marble Arch at the entrance to Hyde Park. As you can see, there's loads of separate actions on top of today's main action. The separate actions are not part to the main action. The main action is not to blame for anything else that happens. But all the people doing their own separate actions are completely willing, able, and proud to accept responsibility for the actions that they're doing themselves. That's how far away we are to the DPAC action. That's me just arriving back at DPAC. One person tried to lock on leaving, but he was just kicked out the door. They just went in one door and came out the door that I went in. Well, there you have it, 10 minutes of fun inside central London.